Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, and sent her on her way to Nova.
Figure out why it wasn't responding. I think it needs to change the batteries. And so, I'm putting new batteries in. It still's not responding. What's going on here? Finally remembered. Wasn't plugged in. The receiver thing wasn't plugged into the computer, was it? Gonna do a quick Witcher 3 session. Still may need to replace the batteries. Main quest line, secondary quests. I'm now level 12 and, I've still got this one here, which is back at level 7. There's a quest to take down there too. Let's get moving.
What's the matter? A monster bothering you?
Nay, a ghost.
Can you tell me anything more?
You see, Jacamar haunts my dreams. Jacamar's my husband, or was till he died at war. He stands by me headboard and wails. So many years apart, I've such woe in the beyond. Come join me. I say, I'll come, Jacamar, but when the gods summon me, not before. Then he says, leave your wedding ring by me grave. It'll make the whiting lighter. And I'd leave it, were the woods not so terrifying. So, I thought to myself, maybe you.
Not interested.
Sure it's your husband's ghost?
He's saying I can't tell me own man. I'm old, but I ain't gone daft yet.
Not what I meant. There's wraiths that deceive, assume the form of dead loved ones. Trolls, for instance, or dunnies.
Nay, I'm sure this is Jacamar. In my dreams, he spoke of our nuptials, how we danced at Bellatane. how the Redanians killed him at Rind.
Rind? You've either mixed something up or you're very old indeed. Battle happened 80 years ago.
Oh, aye. Slip of the tongue. Meant to say the Battle of Rivia.
Be glad to help. Where's Jackamar buried?
A little cemetery near Blackbough, in a grave neath the old tree. Here, take me ring. Once you've laid it down, come to me for your reward. I live in a hut in the middle of the village with my granddaughter, Lessie.
Where the hell? Strange.
Damn, I had to meet him at midnight. Has put himself in the triathlon.
Life subsides. Man, his own fate.
Greetings.
Just in time.
It's like 4 a.m.
Good folk, behold the one who will protect us. You needn't fear. Soon shall we summon the wandering souls. Beyond all help, some will be. From these, you must protect us. Evil creatures keep at bay. Keep at bay till the ritual's done.
Begin.
Keep us from harm, and let them not disturb the circle. What is this life? Well, you know.
afflicting torment ere we go.
What comes next once life subsides?
Man his own fate decides.
Soon will rise thy dead, thy buried.
Each will say by what they're harried.
Will ye grant these souls reprieve?
The storm,
we're prepared to end their grief.
Let's begin Forefathers' Eve. Ye who wander on the gale, ever caught in this world's thrall, see this sign, gentle and pale. Ye we summon, ye we call. Hark, a sound I hear. 'Tis right, a spirit breaks the still of night.
Burn the incense ever higher. Spirit, join us round the fire.
Spirit, speak. This time is yours. Tell us of your ghostly woes.
Who are you?
He knows.
Should I drive him away?
I've come for you, patricide.
Begone, foul force! I cast upon you the light of the eternal fire! Abomination! Stop this at once!
The errant souls! We must help them!
Silence! I'll not tolerate necromancy.
Help me.
Leave now. You're disrupting the ritual.
This is black magic. These folk disturb the dead. We cannot allow it. We will not.
You don't know a thing about their customs.
Take him and disperse the others.
Good folk, leave not these grounds. Ye cannot break the circle.
Tis
an ill turn, ill woe away. Blood has stained the hallowed ground. Yet we cannot stop what has begun.
If you want to continue, I'm ready.
Good folk, we must the eve complete. Prepare yourselves. Ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
All is quiet, all is gloom.
Something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What beings in the darkness loom?
Wraiths! This sacred ground is with blood stained. We cannot the ritual complete. People, save yourselves. If your lives you value, run. Alas, all is lost.
Gotta be a peasant who told the witch hunters about the ritual. That spirit they drove away. Your father's ghost, right? Threatened to come back, likely to keep his word.
Old man Ambrose, the Pella fears not.
That wraith called you a patricide. He get it right?
Aye.
If I'm gonna help you, I gotta know everything. Why'd you kill your father?
The Pella does not wish to speak of this.
You can't hope to manage this alone. You're afraid, that's clear. Wraith will hold sway over you. Listen, I'll send him off. I've got to. But I need to know where he's buried. Corpse probably hasn't turned to dust yet. That's his bond to the world of the living.
Ambrose lies in the swamp.
Fine. I'll find his body, see what I can do.
It's 4:51 a.m. Good time for a swim.
Lost your nerve?
What now, you piece of filth?
Drowners are coming out of there. Best blow it up. Kept Ambrose's body in good shape. Even where the pillar smashed his head in. Gotta incinerate it. That ought to get the Spectre to leave.
Incinerate, okay.
Leave the world of the living. Never return again.
catch a few hares, get a bit of meat. Cop and a feel.
Where the panel lives.
White wolf, wise wolf. What is it the wolf needs?
Found your father's body. Had to burn it.
Good you did. Return for me, ye would have.
What's your story? You actually kill your father?
'Twas an evil man. What, his father? So he split the father's head with an axe.
Ghost's not likely to come back.
Thank you, Witcher. A reward for your aid. And if herbs or remedies you ever need, for near nothing you will have them from me. White wolf, wise wolf.
Could use a few potions.
Selling anything? Take a arrow.
Could use a few. So long.
Just clearing up some. Secondary last rites. That's here.
Jackamar's grave. All right, that's done.
Ah, that's not too far.
You, white one. What's your business? Bloody Baron know you're here? Witcher, what brings ye?
Lessie, right? Wanted to talk to your grandma.
To my... But she's been dead for years.
Huh? Guess I talked to a ghost. Why wasn't she buried alongside her husband?
I can't say for certain. I was a little lass then. But me mum told me that shortly before Gran died, she learned Grandad had kept lovers on the side. She had no desire to lie beside him.
Seems she changed her mind. She wanted something to connect her and her husband in the afterlife. Asked me for help.
It's hard to believe. But you've an honest look about ye. If you helped Gran, you deserve a reward. Here, tain't much, but I'm afraid it'll have to do. He's passed, then the pox, now the younger. Grim Reaper must be having a lark.
In or just peruse him.
Show me what you've got on offer.
Not much. Need that. Here, take a broken rake.
So long.
Somebody here?
Yeah?
I'll take a look, maybe pick something.
Here, you took. Got a lot of leather. Do I need 51 leather straps? How about we play cards?
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
Let's do it. Decoy clear by the commander's horn. Oh yeah, I got two good ones. Substitute that. Got a medic. Pick a biting cross card from your deck play. Right. He does impenetrable fog. Fog affects him too. Decoy you back. Sheesh. Okay, I'm passing. let him know. He's got no cards left. 29, 30, 31. 4 will do it. Oh, is that it? Trying to put that bulk. That's a long way. Got to travel to down one.
Hang two.
Here's the Baron.
Yes, ma'am.
Why the devil are there witch hunters here to start with? They didn't ride from Novigrad to hang two blob tits, did they?
I don't know, my lord.
They say where they were headed?
Geralt! Good, you've arrived. Can't draw any meaning from this rabble's bawling. Perhaps they talk some sense after a few lashes. Well, spit it out. Where'd they go?
To the village in the swamp, my lord. Lass rode with him, asking after her mother, Constant.
Lass? We must go there at once, Geralt.
Agreed.
I'll gather my men. With the swamp to cross and our cursed crowns to hunt down.
You look awful.
Plowing swamp. Pox-ridden air promotes brain rot in the peasants. Crowns, fuck me. What will these hayseeds think of next?
The crones exist. You'll know that soon enough.
Oh, right. More likely some mad old wenches making mincemeat of peasant minds. Likely Anna agreed to stay with them. Care for them out of the kindness of her heart. Good as gold, that one. Always.
Not many all at once in a while.
We shouldn't have come here. Got no business traipsing about. Managed the one time, but who the hell knows what we'll find deeper in.
That fair talking? Through you? Brawny bird?
Who? Me? Fear? Not on your life. All right, boys, let's move on. At pace. Show these horrors who's in charge.
Why are you here?
Tell you later.
Witcher, change your mind. How much did my father pay you?
Don't think you have anything to fear. Brought your new friends with you.
I have no fear, for the Eternal Fire protects me.
Won't need to protect you from me.
Tamara, dear daughter, you return after all. Come, don't deny me this embrace.
Stay away from me. I've come for Mother. Unlike you, I'll not see her rot in this swamp.
What the hell do you think I'm here? To take her home?
Oh, you'll do no such thing. You'll not lay a finger on her. Never. I'll not let you.
You've a right to be cross. I was not the best husband, the best father, I know. but I've changed. Ask anyone. Geralt, come, tell her.
Your business. I refuse to meddle.
Rightly so.
Verily I say unto you that ire and vehemence can lead to naught but one's downfall.
Who the bloody hell is this?
And who are you to ask so crudely?
This is my commander.
And that should be of no concern to a drunken swine.
Tamara, you stand with their kind now. Perhaps you'd have them torture and hang your own father.
You're not my father. And I care not a bit what befalls you.
I remind you, we've a matter to resolve here.
Witcher, will you help us?
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't willing.
I've lost 5 men and have little notion of what else to expect in this cursed place.
No time to lose. Crones could return any minute.
Ha! How do you know they're not here already?
'Cause we're still alive.
Search the village!
Head. Gingerbread loaf, freshly baked and hot.
Mother.
There. Clean as a whistle. Fresh as a daisy. Go on. Whip me. I made it too little. I nibbled it, but just to see if it's firm. But it's fresh. So take pity.
Oh, Mother.
Take pity. But I pleaded. I begged.
Mother, it's me. Do you recognize me? What's happened to her?
I said I'd do it all. Give it here. I'll scrub it again. Scrub it clean.
Mother!
Something's coming. Get ready.
Something?
What was that?
Wolves? Perhaps.
Didn't sound like wolves.
Because it wasn't.
White one?
Get ready.
They shall kill me.
I want to live.
Kill you. Kill all.
Delicious.
A fiend to me.
Crones have sensed us. They know we're close. Sent the beast for Anna.
Those damned witches! When will it end? Look what they've done to her. Are they not satisfied? Enough! I'm taking her away.
She's my wife. She'll return home with me. You're welcome to come with us if you wish.
Don't touch her. We leave this cursed place now.
She's sick. Weakened. Where would you take her in this state, Oxenfurt? It would mean her death.
I know how to care for my mother.
She's not a rag doll to be ripped from hand to hand. Let her decide.
Bye. Bye for dinner. Mood bye.
She's incapable of deciding anything just now.
A dark spell, it must be. Help her, Witcher. I beg you.
Before we do anything, we've got to get her out of here. Crones know we've come for her. Might send another monster, something worse than a fiend.
I'll not go anywhere until you tell me you can help her. Break the spell.
This is no dark spell, I'm afraid.
Well, what is it then?
She's been through a lot. Lost a child, was carried off by a fiend, lived in the Crones' village taking care of children who are now gone. It's left its mark, as it would on anyone.
So it's hopeless. You can't help her. She's to be like this.
I'm sorry.
I know a hermit. A very wise man with a gift for healing. Met him some time past. Lives in the Blue Mountains. I shall take her there.
Might be worth a shot.
I shall go with you.
That's impossible, sadly.
Why?
You have duties. Duties deriving from your commitment to the Church of the Eternal Fire. Once we finish our work in Velen, we return to Oxenfurt.
You said you'd save my mother.
And I kept my word. Your father can care for her now.
He care? You know him. You know what he did to her.
He swears to be a changed man. And in his eyes I see true sorrow. Remorse for his sins. He will care for her. And you've a new life and new duties. To the Eternal Fire.
Fear not. All will be well. I will not touch drink. I will find the hermit. And once she is herself again, we will find you.
Swear it.
You have my word, child.
Witchers were made to kill monsters. It doesn't matter who posted the notice. The coin has to be right. That's all. Witchers don't debate. Their conscience plays no part. They just get on with it, then pick up the coin pouch tossed at their feet and set off on their way. Folk don't expect witchers to save them from themselves.
Thank you, Witcher, despite all.
May the Eternal Fire guide and protect you.
Farewell.
You were right.
I'm not so sure.
We could do nothing about Witcher. Nor could the Witcher, if she can be helped. Only a learned sage will know how.
Perhaps you're right.
We've had a hard day. The fight was tough. We're bruised, this I know. We shall rest here for a time.
Yes, sir. Short.
That's for armor. Repair weapons.
Give me a moment. I must gather my thoughts myself.
Witcher.
End of session, Witcher 3 to be continued next time.